everyone. We are 6th class B-section students. We are representing a role play on the importance of trees. In this, my character is Lalita.
In this story, my character is Woodcutter.
My name is Vaishnavi. I am acting tree.
My name is Pavani. My character is Sita.
My name is Aisha. I am acting like a Geeta.
My name is Shruti. My character is a tree.
Jay, Sita and Geeta are playing under the trees. Suddenly, their elder sister Lalita came and told her,
"It is very hot, but under a tree it is very cool. So I wanted to sleep here for some time."
"Sister, you can sleep. We will play."
"Okay, but be careful. The snakes will come and bite you."
"Okay, sister."
Oh, see, one woodcutter came and cutting down the trees.
"Oh, we will go to our sister and tell."
"Sister, what happened?"
"The woodcutter came and cut the trees."
"Oh, let's go. And we should stop that."
"Stop?
Woodcutter, don't cut down trees."
"Without cutting trees, how can I earn money?"
"You can earn money by washing clothes and weaving baskets, and you can do other household works in other houses."
"If you study, means you will get job and earn money."
"If you have everything, you can grow crops and earn money."
"Okay, Aisha,
do you know what are the uses of the trees?"
"Oh, I don't know. Please tell me."
"Do you know one thing? The children will play under the trees and the travelers take rest under the trees, and they will use as fresh air, water, fruits, vegetables, etc."
"Trees making starch in the world. Starch is most important in our food."
"The rubber trees grow in our world. So many. The rubber trees grow in our world because we make tires."
"The trees get the rain and they will give us the rain. And without the trees, we will not get rain. And the leaves of the tree take more water vapor and store rain. And if there is no rain, there is no rain, and there is no water for us. Without water, how can we survive?"
"In South America, there is one tree called cow tree. The people drink sap of the tree. Instead of milk, it is so less expensive."
"If there is no lift for the trees, but you are cutting down trees because people will die oxygen."
"Do you know one thing? The trees will live for 1,000 years also, but you are cutting down the trees, so they are dying. I know one tree. It is General Sherman in California in America. It is known as several thousand years tree. And if you cut down trees, they will not live for 1,000 years. But you don't cut the trees once again."
"Now onwards, you should not cut the trees."
"I think you got an idea about this."
"Okay, I know that. Water. What are the uses of the trees?"
"Okay, now onwards I don't cut the trees forever."
And the moral of the story is, don't cut the trees, we plant the trees. And that if there is no tree, there is no nature in the world.